There's a man trying to get out of the driveway. Oh, I think he made it this time. He's spinning like crazy, though. He's going up the road. I just opened my door to look out, and I seen him sitting there. He had to back up a few times and get a running start before he could get out. Now, my husband left out in this stuff this morning, and he didn't have any trouble. He was in four-wheel drive or something like that. He was in a four-wheel drive truck. As you can see, it's snowing and melting. A lot of the ice is coming off the trees, but it's still some flurries of snow falling. This is Thursday. Look at the porch. I wanted to show y'all because you're gonna see next was at night. It's like a sheet of ice out here. And it's still more ice than snow. You could probably hear it. The stuff falling off the trees is just hitting on that hard sheet of ice. And I don't go out in this stuff when it's like this, because I'm scared I'm gonna twist my ankle and hurt it. Okay. Really, really white and cold. And look at there, that stuff is just falling off that tree like crazy. I hope the limbs don't break. Ah, avalanche! A whole bunch of it just fell. I'm up there. It's melting like crazy off those trees. They're pretty though with the ice on. I'm glad they're not right over our trailer. If they fall off, hopefully they won't hit our trailer too much. Run down through there and see if you can slide. Oh, my cram is getting wet.
Don't do that. Ain't gonna make no snowman out of this cram.
Go right through there.
Look how slick this is up.
Mm-hmm. Go out through yonder. Run, slide.
Whoa, I ain't got a good balance.
You ain't sliding much though, are you?
Man, it's slick. I'm just trying not to bust my tail because we've got water all over top of it.
Mm. You should definitely can't make no snow angel out there, can you?
No. Look how solid it looks.
Yeah.
It's probably about that deep.
Yeah. Well.
You got something I can bust this ice off of? Oh,
you, wait,
there it
goes. Yeah, use your shit. My arm's getting soaked. Looks like there's some snow mixed in with that. It's like a ice skating ring out there.
Tell me. Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Don't knock it in the house. Okay guys, this is out my back door. Look at them trees, ain't they beautiful? Try not to show too much of the neighbor's trailer. Let's see if I can. Isn't that pretty? Yee! I'm in my gown. I'm trying not to let that door go all the way open. Ain't those trees pretty? They're full of ice, but they're pretty. And you can't tell, but I don't know. You might could tell. There's some light flurry of snow still falling. That's our power lines. Ain't too bad. Oh yeah, you can see the snow out there falling pretty good. Well, it's falling pretty good. Oh yeah, still got snow coming down. It's melting and snowing all at the same time. Okay guys, that's all I'm going to show you. I just wanted to share a little bit of this good old South Carolina weather with you. Look at the ice hanging off of that thing up there. And wires. We haven't lost power, so knock on wood. Hopefully we won't. I don't know, that might not be wood. Let me find some wood. There we go. Knock on wood that we ain't gonna lose no power. So. Oh yeah, the snow's coming down pretty good now. Alright, I'm gonna go. Y'all have a good one.